There goes John. He'll do the 11 o'clock today. They're taking the double-decker out on the 11. You're better off with the standard motor coach. This is a Setra made by Mercedes-Benz, the finest motor coach made. Can turn on a dime, and you're saying, yeah, well, we want the double-decker. You're about the same height as they are, and I can do probably easily 10 things that he can't do in this, including specific heights, all kinds of things. And if the bridge is fogged in up above, we'll go down underneath. I guess we'll go around. Looks like I got a place to park there. And here, oh, this is good that we're doing this. Look over your right shoulder in through there. Check it out. Look in there, over your right shoulder, your other right, in through there. Ghirardelli, that's our landlord. Yep, we have to be nice to them. I guess they have to be nice to us, too. It is now owned by the Fairmont Hotel chain. So this is very elegant here. But again, there's always something on sale in there. Great old chocolate. And you're saying, well, a lot of people make chocolate. No. There's only 12 original chocolate manufacturers in the country. What do I mean by that? They start with the cocoa bean. A lot of candy. People make candy and they get their chocolate from Ghirardelli, but it's very complicated. And they left there over in the East Bay. And here's the doorman, or is he bashful today? I guess he is. What do I mean by doorman? What's going on there? Well, the Fairmont says that in retail, the further you get away from the street, that's not good, right? Anybody in retail? Yeah, and so they took the top two stories up there. You can see up above.